Okay. Now our next question is the second one. So second one question is about the isosceles triangle. Now what is the isosceles triangle properties and what is the isosceles? Isosceles triangle means what? Two sides and two base angles are the equal. Then if you will draw the figure here, the angle isosceles means what? Two sides are equal and these two angles are the equal. This is the isosceles triangle we can call. Now we will go to the front. Now the base angle are equal. The base angles are equal, be shown here. Then after that, the vertex angle is a 40. That means this angle will be the 40 degree. And here we can consider x then. Here this base angle are the x. Then what are the base angles of the triangle? And again what said, remember the sum of three angles of a triangle is 180 degree. That means it is a triangle property. We'll write the here name. And remember the figure, vertex angle is the 40 and these base angles are equal of an isosceles triangle. Two sides are equal and two base angles are also equal. Then what we have to consider here? Here we have to consider late base angles, BX, because here what said, the base angles are equal, then vertex angle is 40 degree. The vertex angle is given already 40. Then what are the base angles of triangle? Then what we have to do it here then? In an isosceles triangle, then we have to write it. In an isosceles triangle, what property we wrote now? There is what is given, the base angles are given. And the what it is given again? The base angle PX we consider. And in an isosceles triangle, vertex angle also is given. Then what we will write here? Isosceles triangle, which is their triangle ABC, we will write it. In isosceles triangle, here is the GLE will come. Triangle ABC is there. Now we have to find the X values. That's why what we will consider firstly, we will write the all values. Angle E is the what? 40 degree. Then angle B is the X. And angle C is the what? X. Then we will go the by property of a triangle. Then here will come. Sum of all angles of triangle is 180 degrees. Then we'll write the all in addition form. Then it will come 40 plus x is equals to 180. Then LHS 40 will go to RHS and this x plus x also will come the 2x. Then that is the 40 is in LHS. When it will go in RHS, it will go in a subtraction. That means 180 minus 40. Then subtraction of both, this will come the 140 will come. And this is the 2x will come. 2x it is in a, again in a LHS, it is in a multiplication. When it will go to RHS, it will go in a divide. That means x is equals to 140 divided by the 2 will come. Now 2 stable, 14 is there. 2 sevens are 14, then 2 ones are 2, 2 sevens are 14, 70 will come. That means x is equals to 70 degree will come. That means when we'll write the therefore answer, what will come? The therefore answer will come. The base angles of isosceles triangle is 70 degree is 70 degree will come. The base angles of isosceles triangle is 70 degree and both are the equal. That means angle B and angle C is going to come the 70 degree. Here we will write angle B is equals to angle C is equals to 70 degree. This is the our final answer. Only you have to remember about this question word that the isosceles triangles, base angles are equal and two sides are also equal. And then next thing we took the sum of all angles of a triangle is 180 degree. Like that way, by taking that values, we solve the this equation. This question is over now. Now question number C. Question number C is the Sachin scored twice as many runs as Rahul. Then there is a score is there of a runnings. That is, we can call this cricket. Then together their run fails two short of a double century. To double the century. How many runs did each one score? Now, there what will come here? Together their runs fail two short of a double century. Then what will two short means? Double century. The century means 100. Double century means 200. From that, 2 is the less set. Their runs fell 2 short of a double. That means 2 fell the short of a double means it will be the 198 will be there. And here what will come? Sachin score twice as many runs as a Rahul. That means Sachin scored the twice, means double score will be there of a Sachin, and Rahul's it will be score will be the, we have to consider be X then. Then we will write it here, let Rahul score the X runs and Sachin score the 2x runs will be there. 2x will be there. After that, what will be there? Together, their runs fell 2 short of a double. Then we have to, together means addition. Addition of x plus 2x, and they got the, their runs fell 2 short of a double century. Double century, here is there. Double century, normally I explain, century means 100, double century means 200. From that 2 are the less, that means it will be, from the 200 if you subtract 2, then it will get the 198. Then we have to write it here, by given condition, there is the condition is what? Condition is, together, Sachin and Rahul, they together, their runs fail too short of a double century, and it is they both are the together, that's why 2x plus x is equals to 198. 2x plus x is equals to 198. Now 2x plus x, it will be 3x is equals to 198. Then this 3, it is in a multiplication, it will go to divide. That means x is equals to 198 divided by the 3 will come. Now what will come? 3 1s are 3, 3 6 are 18, and 3 6 are 18. Then x is equals to 66 will get. X is equals to 66. That means what? Here is the Rahul score 66 runs and Sachin score it is the twice the Rahul it is there. That means 66 into 2 we have to do, and that score will be of a Sachin. Then therefore we will write the answer here. Then will come Rahul scored 66 runs. And Sachin scored, we will write it here, 2x is equals to 2 into 66. That means what will come? 66 2s are 12, 2 1 carry. Then after that, 2 6 are 12 and 1, 13, 132. That means Sachin scored how much? It will be the 132 runs will come. 132 runs. Now if you will do 132 and 66 addition, then it should come the 198. Then what will come? 2 plus 6, it will be the 8. And 3 plus 6, it is coming 9. And 1 as it is. That means 198. Whatever we got the answer, this answer is correct than ours. Then like this way, how much score by whom? Sachin, Rahul scored 66 runs and Sachin scored the 132 runs. Like this way, this question is over. Question number 3, solve the following. In that, Irfan says that he has 7 marbles, more than 5 times the marble permit has. That means this question is about the marbles, Irfan, and about the permit. And then Irfan is saying that he is having the 7 marbles more than the 5 times the marble permit has. That means what we have to consider? We have to consider has B X marbles. X marbles. Then what the question is there? Irfan says that he has 7 marbles, more than 5 times the marble Parmeet has. Then afterwards said, Irfan has 37 marbles. How many marbles does Parmeet have? Then we have to write here, by given condition. By given condition is what? Now given condition is there. Condition is what? That is the, there is the 7 marbles more than, that means addition. To 5 times the marble Parmeet has, that means 5x. 5x plus 7, and Irfan has 37, means total will come the 37. Then it will come the equals to 37. Then we will write the question, Irfan say that he has 7 marbles more than 5 times the marble Parmeet has and Irfan has 37 marbles. Okay, then till here it will come. Now condition from where it will be there? He has 7 marbles more than 5 times the marble Parmeet has. And total is what? 37 marbles. Then 7 marbles more than 5 times the marble Parmeet has. That means 5x plus 7 is equals to 37 will come. Then plus 37 in the LHS it is there. When it will go to RHS, it will be subtraction. That means 5x is equals to 37 minus 7 will get. 37 minus 7, it will be 30. Then this will come the 35x. Now 5x is in a multiplication. When it will go to RHS, it will go in a divide. Then x is equals to 30 divided by 5. Then in a 5's table, 30 is there. 5, 6 are 30. Then x is equals to 6, we will get the answer. Then how much Parmeet has the marbles? Parmeet is having 6 marbles. And Irfan is having how much then? Then Irfan is having the 37 marbles. Then therefore answer will come. Therefore answer is Parmeet has how much? 6 marbles. Parmeet has 6 marbles. Like this way, this question is all. You have to understand the question firstly. Then you have to make the, you have to set up the equation. And then you have to solve it. Like this way, this question is all.